Do you know where we're going, lovely?
Earth coming!
Are you okay, Diane?
I know. I will be.
You will be fine. We'll be fine. Hi. Hi.
Hi. Can I open it now?
Look at that cake.
It is cake.
She's kind of flipping out right now a little bit. And then,
what was this? That's all I know. That's all I got. Yeah. I was impressed by this.
Good
job. You gotta figure out what it was.
The knife.
So you have to do it.
So I have to pick up the knife.
So if someone dropped a knife. I don't have a knife. We can do a fork.
I think he remembers a fork.
Okay. So, did you have a fork?
Yeah, fork should work. Gotta pick it up, Diane. You gotta do this.
I picked up the fork.
Sweet.
Okay, now that's a dirty one. Here's an actual
thing. What? I ordered red, but I got white.
So where are we going?
Cafe Santorini.
I'm imagining you right now.
I tried so hard. I didn't get it because I knew you might want to get it later. So, hi Diane. Diane, I have a special project for you. This is step one. You have a little item to complete.
Sorry.
I indeed tried so hard.
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
What is it then?
Read it.
Read it out loud.
Sing the song where I first said I love you.
You gotta do it.
I can't read. I can't think
either. It's okay. I'm ready for you.
Roadblock. Whenever I see your smiling face, I have to smile myself because I love you. Yes, I do.
Well done. Bravo. That gives you a good answer, well enough to read second clue.
About info, you surprised me with my favorite movie, which was called Angry Men at the Lemley.
Well, I guess I know where you need to go now.
Thank you.
I love you.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Okay,
I'm parked illegally. We gotta go.
That's okay.
Go,
bye. Bye. Bye.
Identify the rock I took in this location.
Yes, I have been carrying rocks all day.
Simonogos Cave! Oh gosh.
Which one is it?
Okay, this one's gotta be Canada.
No.
Oh no, that was my birthday.
No.
That must have been it.
That's the right answer.
Thank you for labeling the date. Okay. Dot info. Matthew 19:4-6.
Brian, get found.
All right.
Oh, you have it?
I do.
Give her the Bible app.
Is it this one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Matthew. Matthew 19:4-6. And he answered and said unto them, Have ye not read that he which made them at the beginning made them male and female, and said, For this cause shall a man leave his father and mother, and shall cleave to his wife, and they twain shall be one flesh. Therefore they are no more twain, but one flesh. What therefore God hath joined together, let not man put asunder.
Where are we going?
No clue.
Yes, we do.
Church? Christian Assembly? No.
Where are you guys planning to be married, right?
Oh, at the bar!
Sorry, I gotta give her a hint. Alright, heading to the park!
Yes.
So awesome. How excited are you?
I'm so excited.
Please don't fall.
Yeah, please don't. I like the stadium seating.
I know. Off. This is awesome. Okay, we'll be quiet now.
I told you what I think you're not going to do.
They're letting me do this.
Okay.
No, I forgot my speech. Seriously, I did. I had this long speech about faith. Okay. All that matters is Jesus.
I love this photo right now.